Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over how to create a phone number field in Salesforce. So our use case here is that on our lead object, we need to have a work phone. So you see we have phone number and that's not very clear, but we want to have another phone number field that shows which one is a work phone, or have a different field that is a work phone. So let's go ahead and jump into setup. We're going to click this little gear icon in the top right and either go setup or to edit object. I'm going to click edit object. It takes you a little bit faster and it might take a little bit. All right, and from the object manager for the lead object, we're going to go to fields and relationships. Going to click new. Then we're going to go and find the phone. One, you need to scroll up or scroll down. And then click next. Field label is going to be work phone. And you can add a description for the people on the back end. And then help text for the people on the front end. Add it required. I'm not going to do that. And I'm not going to add a default value. I'm going to click next. This will take us to the field level security. You can make this read-only or not visible to certain people based upon their profile. So I'm going to click next. I'm not going to change anything. And this is where you're going to add it to the page layout. So it'll automatically add it. It probably won't be in the right spot for how you guys want it in your own org, but it'll add it, and then you can change it later in the page layout section. So I'm going to click save. And then once that's there, I'm going to go back to our lead and refresh the page. And work phone field should be there. Go to the details. So we have phone, and it's usually at the end where it's added. Let's see. All right, it's not there. So let's go ahead and refresh one more time. Sometimes it takes a little bit to have it update. And details. Let's see, why is this not working? Let's go ahead and check and see. It should be on the page layouts. So let's go to page layouts. Go to the lead layout. Fields. Over here to work phone, and it should be down underneath annual revenue. So this is a good way to go check and see where things are at. So refresh one more time. Details, annual revenue. Huh, that is interesting. I don't know why it's not updating. But we do know that it is a field and it will show up at some point on the page layout. It might take a little while depending on the size of your org, but it will show up. So thank you for watching this video. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next one.